Guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Alex. If you're new here, welcome. If you've been here before, welcome back. Today's video is actually, I don't know. I have a plan. Hopefully it can be executed really good. And I am definitely using my LiveGlam Glammer in this palette. I do like this palette because of the mauve and that bright yellow. But Sorry, my eyes are a little bit different, but you know what, they're cousins today. But I'm actually going to work with mauves. Milani eyeshadow primer. I do like this eyeshadow primer. I am like trying to use it up because I got so much. But yeah, wanna go on it? Okay, we're gonna. Cool color right here. This color. And tell you one thing, this is very pigmented, so you don't need a lot of it to do this. Sorry for the background noise. But we're definitely As you can see, here. This is a really pretty color. I am actually enjoying this. So, since this, and we're gonna work with mauves. We're just gonna keep it that way. More of a berry mauve. I already put blush on there, but I just use a like very light brush. Now we're gonna use New You just to make it more mauve. This color right here. It's just like so we're gonna use that just a little bit. I feel like I should use more of a taupe. It's okay. Well, more of a berry, but it's okay. So what brush I'm gonna be using is more like I said, I'm like using just to pack on the color. I like to use in these kind of shape. This is all matte, so. So we're definitely gonna let you guys know that Stella is doing a whole better as of right now. It's a cold going around with them, and it's only 7 to 10 days. And I've just been Sophie's always worried about her. Anything like that. Now we're gonna blend that color in some. And we're gonna definitely gonna fix this. I finished the eyes to my best of my abilities of the wing. I just, maybe one day, whatever. But, same thing with that stupid eye. With this, it's driving me nuts. It's like, I can't seem to get this perfect, and it's trying to drive me nuts till I do. So weird that I can't get this even here. So okay, I'm gonna fix that one day. I'm just thinking it's just because of whatever the make case be. I'm just gonna fix this too. Do you hear that snoring? Is this one of my cats? Because she doesn't really feel good and her allergies are just basically kicking. It's the cold that everybody seemed to have gotten. Well, almost everybody gotten. But okay. My favorite highlighter at the moment is the Ofra Star Island highlighter. I really do like this highlighter. It gives me that highlight effect that I want. And I like to use this with my fan brush. And I'm just like, I just like to do that. No matter where I go, just have a highlight. Gotta highlight. I have a different. I didn't want to go with matte because that look. I don't know. I need to get rid of some of those liquid lipsticks, the darker ones, because I just don't really care for them. I don't know. It's every single time I'm always having a problem with it. I don't know if it's just because of the formula or what, but I had those for quite some time, and I know I need to get rid of them. And I had to redo my blue my face a little bit. But yeah, I did not finish my eyes because I was getting so aggravated with the lipstick. And I just okay, let's just finish this up. It's like really, so might as well. It's making me mad that I like those liquid lipsticks from AoA, from Shop to Say, and that's doing it to me. And I'm like, ugh. So it's like one of those things that I'm just getting a little. Getting a little mad about. And you know what? Things happen and stuff does happen, but it's not like I'm going anywhere right now. Really? Everything's going with my plan here. Want to do a mauve and I didn't get the blue mauve. But it's okay. It is, I didn't show you the lipstick. I should have showed you the lipstick. This is the lipstick I used. It's the WetnwWild Just Garnet. I'm just gonna fix it. Let me fix that a little bit. more magical about that color anyway, so, about the eye color. And, yeah, this is definitely the finished look. I'm not going to put the spray on it because even with the spray or setting spray, it lasts pretty good while on me, especially with the foundation and everything else and then the primer. But yeah. I love how that little eye just decided to twitch. But yeah. So, it's just a finished look. I love this glow. I don't like really dewy looks. I just like this kind of glow. I'm fine with it. But yeah. So I do like this look. I wish it was more mauve-y. Oh well, I try again. I will try again tomorrow. If I can get more of a mauve-y look. But I will try again. That's all. This is just practice, and only have the eyeshadows. But yeah. So I'm gonna end this video right now. It's at 32 mark on my camera now, and I might as well, you know, finish this up and everything else. So guys, if you like this video and you like this look, don't forget to hit the like button. If you haven't already and want to be part of the Makeup Addict family, hit the subscribe button so you'll be part of it. And also don't hit the notification bell so any new uploads, you will be notified. You have a wonderful day or night wherever you are. Just remember, you're beautiful and there's only one of you. So, see you next time. Bye!